in that final loop of four stages, but in the very last stage this happens. Bederek goes off and hits a concrete block, and that's the end of his rally. But he wasn't the only one on that spot. Look at Verschuren here, same corner, and Verschuren goes off as well and loses a top 10 finish. He drops to 20th, and here's Niels Reinvoet a couple of minutes later. He cuts a bit deeper, but he still slides off, and that's the end of his rally as well. He has